வெல்கம் பேக் டு பாடம் படிக்கலாம். இங்கிலீஷ் டேர்ம் 1 6th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் யூனிட் 3 போயம். ஐ ட்ரீம் ஆஃப் ஸ்பைசஸ். லெட் மீ ஜஸ்ட் ரீட் த போயம், தென் ஐ வில் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் த போயம். மை மதர் வுட் சே, லிட்டில் பாய் ராஜ், கோ டு முத்தூஸ் அண்ட் கெட் சம் சின்னமன், பீட்டர் லீவ்ஸ் அண்ட் ஜிஞ்சர் அண்ட் கார்லிக். அண்ட் ஸோ ஐ கோ டு த ஷாப்ஸ் singing all the way. And when Muthu asks me what I would want, I rattle off a list: sesame seeds, onions, tomatoes and pickles. And back home, mother twists my ears. Ouch! By Biatha Raj Armugam. Let's learn little bit about the author Raj Armugam. Raj Armugam was born in 1955 in India and moved to Singapore just before he turned 6. He lived in Singapore till 1997, a year in the UK, and now lives in Australia. Raj Armugam is a teacher, poet, writer and a businessman. He has experience in the fast food industry, management and business, education and training. Raj Armugam's poetry, complementing and complemented by images and traditional art from various cultures, is well known to international audiences through many poetry sites. Let me explain the poem. I Dream of Spices is a small, funny poem written by Raj Armugam. A little boy, Raj, is the narrator of the poem. One day, his mother asked him to go to Muthu's shop and buy some cinnamon, betel leaves, ginger and garlic. He happily sang songs on his way to the shop, dreaming about the spices. When Muthu asked him what he wanted to buy, he completely forgot his list. On rattle of a new list. We also have some experience like this, isn't it? He said he wanted sesame seeds, onions, tomatoes and pickles. We'll see what happened to him. When he went back home with the wrong list of items, his mother twisted his ears. If it is where Chinchan, mother could have knocked him on his head. And he cried with the pain. Ouch! Glossary time. Cinnamon. The bark of a tree that gives a delicious flavor to food. Garlic. A small pulp with a strong taste used in cooking. Rattle off. Recite. Sesame seeds. Gingerly seeds. Ouch! Sound that express pain. If you haven't subscribed Padam Padikalam channel, today is the day to subscribe to get the next lesson.